here we are at 9,999 subscribers, and the girls are getting super excited because we are about to hit. How many are we about to hit, girls? Okay. One more subscriber to get to 10,000 subscribers. And how many will be having a special?
Wow.
Oh my god. Hi guys, it's Honey and welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be doing a 10,000 subscriber special, and that will be extreme squishy dares. So for the extreme squishy dares, we will be sticking toothpicks through a squishy, slime all over a squishy, tear a squishy, boil a squishy, and hot knife a squishy, cut Billie the whale. Before we start, I would thank all of my subscribers for subscribing to this channel. It was really fun, and I can't believe that we got 10,000 subscribers. I wouldn't be here, so I'm gonna do something back for you guys. And also, this was the most requested video, so I will be doing it. Let's get started.
First one we're gonna be doing is this tofu panda, and we're gonna stick 10 toothpicks inside of it. This is how squishy it is. And the reason why I'm using this is because I thought it would be cool.
So weird. Very sharp and prickly like a cactus. So cool. So for the next one, I will be covering this squishy in slime.
This one is pretty squishy. Mm-hmm. And this slime is slime.
And I will be putting it on top of that squishy. Well, it feels weird to squish it while the slime is on it. Oh, yeah. I am going to be tearing a squishy, so I'm gonna be tearing this cat up. And go. Ugh. The inside is very white and it's kind of like sparkly. I think that's pretty cool. Just gonna keep tearing. It's kind of hard to tear. So there are his eyes, and then his ears. So next we are going to boil the squishy so I have the water ready. and I will drop it in, with, not drop it in, but like gently put it in with a, whatever this is called. Oh, it's floating. Oh, air is coming out of it. Whoa, that looks cool. So it's kind of tearing, but it's still fine. Whoa. So it kind of teared a little because the water kind of softened it. Oh, there's lots of water in it, so, but, yep. We are going to be cutting this panda bun squishy with a knife that is hot. Whoa, it's turning red already.
That's very dangerous.
It's very dangerous too. So don't try this at home. Whoa!
Oh my gosh.
Awesome! See that smoke coming out. So the last squishy extreme dare is cutting up Billie. I don't really want to do this, but I'm doing it for you guys. Then we're gonna cut his tail off. Oh, okay. It kind of sticks. Then we have to cut his hands off. No! Now he looks like a little ball. But he's still really squishy. Don't worry, Billie, I'll still keep you. His hand is so cute and small. And his horn. Is in a heart shape. And yeah. So that is it for our squishy extreme dare. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I would like to thank all my subscribers again. And please like and subscribe if you haven't done so. And comment down below what you guys want us to do in the next video. Bye!